is this the new car for the channel? Find out today.
Off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town, if nothing knows.
Try to put her own washer fluid in.
This?
Mm-hmm. Just lift it up. And dump it in, man.
Bite it. Bite it.
Help.
Thank God for middle school fingering all those girls. That... Okay, go. Is she gonna oof? Is she gonna spill? It's gonna take the whole thing. Oh.
Sorry.
All right, what's up, Dream Chasers? Kevin Van Boris here with my wife. Ew, Rachel's still getting, I get used to that. Anyways, today we are going to look at a car. Don't tell them what it is. For those of you guys who are part of the Wrench Gang, shout out the Wrench Gang shirts though. You guys already know what the car is. We are driving to Muleshoe, which is like 90 miles away, maybe a little over an hour. So we're gonna drive over there, check it out, and hopefully bring it home. So stay tuned.
I'm gonna find out with us.
If we get it or not. So, this is gonna be part one of two. So stick around and find out if we get this car today. Hop off. We're gonna drive the top off for 90 miles. Good or bad decision?
90 miles there and 90 miles back, so.
That's 180.
This will be fine.
Are you excited for the project car?
Oh, yeah, you know me.
She fucking hates it. Could be worse. Could be buying a minivan.
Why would we buy a minivan?
I don't know. Fit in, I guess. We are. I've never been to Muleshoe. I've never been out this way before. So it looks like every other small Texas town.
Yes, it does.
Pretty much all the same. So we're about a mile out from the dude's house. But this is Muleshoe. Look at this windshield, though. Oof. Sick. By the way, this Jeep gets terrible gas mileage.
Oh shit, I told
like, look
you.
At that. God damn.
I don't know why you wanted to take
it. It was nice. A little top off, you know, shit. We took out families. Families of bugs. Gotta take a little piss break first. Van Vorises don't have good bladders.
Not today.
No, man. Seriously. So, let's go check out this vehicle. Ate it? He's gonna back it out for me. I'm gonna take this thing for a test drive. So, guess we'll see. See what's going on. All right, so I know you guys can't see what it is, but we're gonna drive it. I'll update you here in a minute, as long as we don't die. Boys and girls, we got it. This is officially mine, ours, the channel's. So I gotta give a huge shout out to everybody who supports the channel, who's always on the live chats, because this is the vehicle that we got. I'm not gonna tell you what it is yet. Hopefully you can't see anything, maybe not, but this is for you guys. I hope you guys really enjoy this. This is gonna be a lot of fun. We're gonna put some gas in it and then we're gonna head back to Amarillo. So Rachel's supposed to be following me. I don't know where she went.
But I'm going like 90 in this thing. It does not have AC though. That's the only bad thing. Which, not a big deal. We don't really need AC. At least I'm pretty sure it doesn't work on C. No, that shit don't work. Radio works. Jesus, but it's a tape deck. So, coolant level is good. I added coolant before we headed back to Amarillo, so it's below. So that hasn't moved at all. The RPM does not work, so not a huge problem. If it was like sputtering or going up and down on RPMs, then that'd be important. Right now it's okay. Gas mileage seems to be getting pretty good gas mileage. I'm not sure what it's getting, but it seems to be doing pretty good. It actually, for it needing brand new shocks all the way around, it surprisingly rides okay. I'm pretty sure that all four tires are the winter, like, studded tires. Or maybe not the studded, but the winter tires. So we'll be doing a video, doing a burnout, and just get rid of them. So that'd be cool. What else? Give you guys a little update. At the end of the video, I'm going to give you a sneak peek. Now, you, some of you might know what it is, but I'm about to throw you a curveball when I show you the sneak peek. You're like, wait, maybe it's not what I think it is. So I'm going to show you guys a curveball. Once we get back to Amarillo, we'll get Dave's reaction, we'll get Rachel's thoughts on it, and then I'll give you guys a little sneak peek. So make sure you stay till the end of the video. All right, guys, so you're going to see another video after this. I'm not going to talk about it. The car is finally back home. So, Dave, what did you think? Don't tell him what it is. What did you think?
Oh, shit. How'd you get it? An auction place?
It's a hunk. It is a hunk. It smells like fucking gas in here.
Yeah.
That's for a different video. So, we're excited about it. Actually, yesterday I was more excited about it. I'll be honest with you guys. I don't want to tell you what happened yet.
As always, Kevin just thinks he's going to bring it home and it's going to be running like mint.
What? Not saying what happened yet.
Kevin's already calling people out yesterday.
I know, I'm already calling people out. So, Wait, it's
right. 10 bucks.
What? They have it in stock?
On eBay.
I don't know. All right, so anyways, this video is kind of short, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to give you guys a sneak peek of what the car actually is, and then tomorrow we'll release the video, because that video, well, it is what it is. So, I'm going to give you guys a sneak peek. For everybody who thinks they know what it is, I'm going to give you guys a little sneak. You ready? Because I don't think you're going to know what this is exactly. I'm going to show you the headlight, and I'm going to see if you guys can guess exactly what it is. I'm going to release tomorrow what exactly it is, so maybe the person who guesses it correctly, I'll send them a free shirt or something. The first person to guess it correctly. You gotta guess exactly what it is though. But I'm gonna throw you guys a curveball with what the front end of this headlight looks like. So I'm gonna show you guys right now. All right, this is your guys' sneak peek. This is all you're gonna see right now. So you can't really see anything in the reflection, which is good. But this is your sneak peek. So take a good look at it. Take a good look at it. This is all you're getting for a sneak peek. If you guys know what type of headlights these are, well, you might know what it is. I guess we're gonna find out here tonight, or today when I release this video. So many of you guys know what it is. But I think it's cool. It's gonna be a really fun project. We're excited to bring this to you guys. Something different, something nobody's done on YouTube, which is rare, but it'll be really cool. So I gave you guys a little hint on the headlights. It's in pretty good condition. tomorrow's video will explain a little more, but we will release the actual car tomorrow. If you know what it is, comment below. If you guys want to see certain things done to it, comment below. This is going to be just a wild, crazy, fun car that we can do a bunch of crazy shit with. Tomorrow, as long as everything is good, we'll be doing some burnouts, of course, maybe some donuts, so we'll see. And I don't know, we'll go through the whole car. It's gonna be a whole process. We've got a bunch of videos planned, so it should be good. So hopefully you guys liked today's video. Make sure you guys are following me at KellyBoyKev on Instagram, on Snapchat. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you guys follow Dave at VanB39 on Instagram and on Snapchat.
And go make sure you guys subscribe to Dave's channel, because we'll be doing videos on both channels. So it's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you guys are excited. This is for you guys, for all the subscribers, or for just the people who watch our videos. I'm excited to bring a new car tomorrow to the channel. But we do have it. I do got the title in my hand. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Keep grinding, keep hustling. I'm out this bitch.